all you have. Your farms, your goods, your children.
The villages are drained of life.
No one in the Wahats can make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down.